Ready for this?
Hey gang, how you doing? It's your favorite fat man on three wheels for the second time today. We're out of West Milton downtown cruising. They've blocked it all off. We're sitting out here in the sun baking like a frying tater. We're gonna try and see what we can do. We already see the two Shanes, no waiting. Two Shanes, no waiting. Down here, Mike's on his way. We're gonna see what we can do. We're gonna get around. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna get pictures of cars. So we are clear to the outskirts of town. That down there is pazak-a-lack-a-lack-a full. There are still some down here. We're trying to get Mike squeezed in somewhere. We will see what we can do, but there's a lot of trucks and cars. Between here and the other side. What we're gonna try and do and stuff is kind of cruise around at my level. I might try and get the high stick out. I might get the high stick out and see what I can do about cruising down through there and trying to catch what I can. But for right now, yeah, we're gonna wait on Mike for a minute, see if he comes in. If he does come in, then we'll try and get him parked someplace. But yeah, for right now, we're just gonna, yeah, put the high stick up and cruise. Let's see what I can do. Yeah, Mike just pulled in. Mike just pulled in and he's going down and around and coming back. So we'll see what happens, but there are more rolling in. You're trying your best to hide on a side street. You cannot hide from me, bruh. Cannot. How you doing?
Good.
Excellent. Beautiful day.
Thank you.
Excellent, beautiful day. Gonna try. I mean, I've never had a picture of it before. But you found the best spot. looking good. Bother as many people as possible, right?
I'm an equal opportunity bother.
See you.
What's up now? Carrying extra parts just in case, right?
Yeah.
How you doing, Danny? Beautiful day, brother. Beautiful day.
Nice day.
Soldiers are making an evening meal. Though she is a day, deep down inside now, praying for the weary from the night. For God and preachers, though there I learned myself.
All right, buddy.
Once again, if you have a car, you need to come to the registration tent to register. It is totally free, so please come and register. We got 50-50 tickets, though, if you want to spend your money. We got raffle tickets if you want to spend your money. We got really nice t-shirts if you want to spend some money.
We got it. Hey.
Yeah, buddy. What's going on?
How you doing, buddy?
Excellent. Beautiful day.
Beautiful day.
We got all these local shops. You want to spend some money? Once again, thanks for coming to the call of the beautiful downtown.
Hey! I'm out here melting.
Yeah, I know.
I'm melting in West Belton. You're the star of the show. What's up, buddy? How you doing? Thank you.
up now.
All right, buddy, how you doing? You just wanted to get out early.
Just wanted to make sure it's easy for me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
And you can leave back at dinner time. Go up to 571, have some wings.
Yeah?
And pull right up
that parking lot. Watch your backside. That's an ambulance. It can call. It can haul you out of here too after it runs over you.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Used to be an old ambulance. Oh no, you're fine. You do what you do is just be safe. Watch the driver.
That's a safe deal.
he's a real show.
What's up, buddy?
How you doing?
I'm doing good, Paul. Down there. Yeah, it's a little warm. I was in Springfield this morning. Yeah. Good, brother.
excited. But when I kissed the car at 34 and 9, you put my little bottle of love potion number 9.
Yeah, buddy. Unicorn on her back. Oh, you're good. You're good.
The legend.
What, is hot dog here?
No, you are.
Oh.
difference too.
Look really good. Pick
one? One at Trotwood.
Huh?
It was 80.
You leaving?
Out of here, buddy.
Gotta go. Take care. We'll see you someplace.
Yep.
Probably Tip City.
Yep.
I know. I saw Brian, so I knew you had to be.
All of us are this way. Ladies.
Oh, ladies! Hi. See ya.
Yeah, that's classy.
How you doing? Just out and about?
No, we got our car parked down there.
Oh yeah. Well, sweet. Good deal. Good to see you out.
Great moment to let her bring you to the car show. Better keep her, bud.
Thank you.
How you doing, Rob?
Hi, Don. Well, here we are in beautiful downtown West Milton for the annual, what do they call it, the Fall Fling?
I think it's the Fall Fling downtown West Milton.
But anyways, everybody here is having a great time. We're here doing our thing. Make sure you check out Gopher Rider often because he's always got something special on tap for you.
I'm special. I've been told that. I'm special. Thank you, Rob.
We'll see you, Don.
All righty. Maybe two. Fairborn and someplace else, I can't remember. Two? All right, guys, really good time. Mostly just did roll-bys with the high stick and a few low and stuff like that, but got to get back. It's getting to be pill time, and I've been away twice today, two different things with for mom and dad, so I got to get back and make sure they're all okay and everything. But thanks, everybody, for coming out, and thanks, folks, for letting me come out and show up at these events. I appreciate it. I don't know what I'd do if they wouldn't let me in. That's happened in a few places. That was many years ago. Different person, sort of. But, yeah, we'll be getting around hopefully tomorrow, but you'll probably have already been there and it's already taken care of because I'm probably going to be a day or two on getting this all together. But tomorrow I will be doing the Fairborn show if I can get there, and we'll see what happens. But, yeah, thanks, guys. I'm on the road. See ya.
There he is.
What's up now? How you doing? That's what it looks like, because that's what it is.
There you go.
One of us is a genius.
No, maybe you.
Maybe not.
Maybe.
See ya. Bye. See ya. Take care. Bye. See ya. All right. Bye. See ya.
Gotta go. See you guys later. What's up? See you, Paul. No, Oliver.
If you, I know, so you're not going to get crap.
No.
Say, see you.